plans to build a nuclear fallout shelter at Peterborough in Cambridge.
Three High Court judges have cleared the way for Cambridge.
It was announced today that the replacement for the Atlantic Conveyor, the container ship lost in the Falklands conflict, will be built in Japan. A spokesman for
Cuba moving in, and they say the third world countries like Bolivia, which produce the drug, are suffering from rising violence, economic damage.
Tell me true, tell me why was Jesus crucified? Was it for this that Daddy died? Was it you? Was it me? Did I watch too much TV? Is that a hint of accusation in your eyes? If it wasn't for the nips being so good at building ships, the yards would still be open on the Clyde. And it can't be much fun for them beneath the rising sun, with all their kids committing suicide. What have we done? Maggie, what have we done? What have we done to England?
They flutter behind you, your possible pasts. Some bright-eyed and crazy, some frightened and lost. A warning to anyone still in command. If they're possible future to take care. In derelict sidings, the pop is entwined. With cattle trucks lying in wait for the next time. Of a smile haunting her face like a cheap hotel sign. Her cold eyes imploring the men in their bags for the gold in their bags or the knives in their backs. Stepping up boldly, one put out his hand. He said, I was just a child then, now I'm only a man. shown how to feel good and told to feel bad. Strung out behind us, the banners and flags of our possible past lie in tatters and rags.
The memory smoulders on.
clouds. Memories come rushing up to meet me now, but in the space between the heavens and the corner of some foreign field, I had a dream. Goodbye, Max. Goodbye, Ma. After the service, when you're walking slowly to the car, and the silver in her hair shines in the cold November air, you hear the tolling bell and touch the silk in your lapel. As the teardrops rise to meet the comfort of the band, you take her frail hand and hold on to the dream. What's more, no one ever disappears. You never hear the standard issue kicking in your door. You can relax on both sides of the tracks, and maniacs don't blow holes in bandsmen by remote control, and everyone has recourse to the law. No one kills the children anymore. No one kills the children anymore. Just write off his final scene. Take heed of the dream. Take
button your lip and don't let the shield slip. Take a fresh grip on your bulletproof mask. And if they try to break down your disguise with their questions, you can hide, hide, hide. You put on your brave face and slip over the road for a jog, fixing your grin as you casually lean on the bar, laughing too loud at the rest of the world with the boys in the crowd. You can hide, hide, hide.
Two, three blanks, play for four.
Behind petrified eyes. Fortune and glory. Now you're lost in a haze of alcohol, soft middle age. The pie in the sky turned out to be miles too high. And you hide, hide, hide. Brezhnev took Afghanistan and Begin took Beirut. Galtieri took the Union Jack and Maggie over lunch one day took a cruiser with all hands, apparently to make him give it back. Take all your overgrown infants away somewhere and build them a home, a little place of their own, the French of Q.
can appear to themselves every day. On closed circuit TV, to make sure they're still real. It's the only connection they feel.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Reagan and Haig, Mr. Bacon and Friend, Mrs. Thatcher, the Paisley, Mr. Brezhnev and Party, the ghost of McCarthy, and the memories of Nixon. And now, adding color, a group of anonymous Latin American meatpacking glitterati.
Disembarked in 45, and no one spoke and no one smiled. There were too many spaces in the line, and gathered at the cenotaph, all agreed with hand on heart to the sacrificial knives. But now she stands upon Southampton dock with her handkerchief, and her summer frock clings to her wet body in the rain. In quiet desperation, knuckles white upon the slippery reins, she bravely waves the boys goodbye again.
It's still the dark stain spreads between their shoulder blades. A mute reminder of the poppy fields and graves. When the fight was over, we spent what they had made. But in the bottom of our hearts, we felt the final cut. Through the fish-eyed lens of tear-stained eyes, I can barely define the shape of this moment in time. And far from flying high in clear blue skies, I'm spiraling down to the hole in the ground where I hide. If you negotiate the minefield in the right and beat the dogs and cheat the cold electronic eyes, and if you make it past the shotguns in the hall, the other combination, open the priest hole, and if I'm in, I'll tell you. There's a kid who had a big hallucination, making love to girls in magazines. He wonders with your newfound faith, could anybody love him? Or is it just a crazy dream? If I show you my dark side, will you still hold me tonight? And if I open my heart to you, show you my weak side, what would you do? Would you sell your story to Rolling Stone? Would you take the children away and leave me alone and smile in reassurance as you whisper down the phone? Would you send me back?
Oh,
phone rang. I never had the nerve to make the final cut.
Yeah.
sinking behind bridges in the road. I think of all the good things that we have left undone, and I suffer premonitions, confirm suspicions of the Holocaust to come. The rusty wire that holds the cord that keeps the anger in. Gives way and suddenly it's day. The sun is in the east, even though the day is done. Two suns in the sunset. Could be the human race is right. Leaving only charcoal.